prepares tables and chairs. He has raw materials sufficient to make 200 tables and 400 chairs. Maximum 400 units can be stored in his godown. It takes 3 days to complete a table and 1 day to complete a chair. He has only 600 days to complete this work. He earns a profit of ₹15 on each table and ₹10 on each chair. Prepare an LPP. Good morning, friends. By now, you must have noted down the question. We are required to prepare a linear programming model of this question. Once again, the technique is comparatively easier. Once we have gone through the equations, then the second stage will be graphical method. Okay, the graphical method has already been delivered to you in our previous lecture. Right now, we are going to prepare an equation. Clear? So, tables and chairs. Let's do it fast. How many tables we are going to prepare? First of all, how will we locate that we need to prepare tables or chairs? The first question is this. So to find out whether we are going to put X or Y at which place, we need to study this aspect. He earns a profit of ₹15 on each table and ₹10 on each chair. So how many tables are there? We don't know. And how many chairs? Again, we don't know. So again, I am trusting on the same aspect that the fact which you don't know, we will put X and Y over there. We don't know the number of tables to prepare. We don't know the number of chairs to prepare. So it will be X and it will be Y. Okay? The objective function will either be maximum profit or will minimize cost. We will always put Z for maximization. So our Z function will be, for one table, we will be earning a profit of 15, and on each chair, we are earning a profit of 10. So if we are preparing X tables, we will be getting 15X, and for Y chairs, we will be getting 10Y. Is it clear to all of you? Okay? Now, tables. Number of units, it takes 3 days to complete a table and 1 day to complete a chair. Tables is X. Chairs is Y. How many days? 3 days to complete one table. So for X table it will take 3X. For one table it takes one day. For one chair it will take 1Y. And together it will be having a maximum of 600 days. What it means? Either both of them together will complete in 600 days or less than 600 days. Clear? Now third aspect. This is 600 days. Now what about 200 and 400? This shows he has raw material sufficient to make 200 tables. Sufficient means how many tables we are going to make? We are going to make X tables. So the raw material is either it will be less than 200 tables or exactly equal to 200 tables. And now 400 chairs. What means? Number of chairs prepared will be Y. Either it will be equal to 400 or it will be less than 400. Clear? Maximum 400 can be stored. See how many figures we are having. Maximum 400. Then there is 200-400 pairs. Then we are having 3 days and 1 day pair. So all those pairs means plus. So one more plus is being left out. What is this? We have got a maximum of 400 units we can store at one place. 400 units means some chairs and some tables, and together they will make 400 in numbers. How will we write? Number of tables is X, number of chairs is Y, and together we have a space of either 400 or